On behalf of Tata Power and Tata Power Solar, I would like to welcome all of you. I am really grateful that Bora sir and sir, all of you have come here in this focus city launch. We have identified, sir, 100 focus city across India based on the solar potential and the major scope in that area. So this is our 11th launch. We have already launched in Delhi, Mumbai, Ajmer, Bhubaneswar, in Chandigarh, Gandhinagar, Cochin, Hyderabad, Chennai, Bangalore. So this is our 11th launch, sir. And this is the second launch in Eastern region. We are Bhubaneswar and this is the Guwahati. We will cover 100 cities and there will be major cities of Assam also in the next phase, which will be completing in next 1 year. The objective of this launch is to educate the residential consumer primarily about the quality of the rooftop solar, how it will help to reduce his electricity bill. Mm-hmm. And this scheme and this awareness will help all the major stakeholders. Mm-hmm. Like it will help the consumer to reduce their electricity bill. It will help the state and DISCOM to fulfill the RPO obligations, because whatever they will generate on their roof, it will be treated as a RPO for the state DISCOM. It will help to reduce the the network congestion in the DISCOM level. There is a huge CO2 reduction. As you know, sir, that 1 kilowatt of rooftop solar reduce almost 864 kgs of CO2 emission. So it will not only save Assam, it will save the India. So that is the motto of our this thing. We have created this demo van. It will go across to different area of Guwahati for next 30 days. We have also created a AV and a radio jingle. Once you open, sir, we'll show it then. The objective is that, as some of you have mentioned, that back-to-back maintenance and importance of the maintenance. If the solar system is good, but if proper maintenance is not there, it affects the generation. And Assam is blessed because of that, the higher radiation. So generation in Assam is also very good. It is a special category state, along with other the northeast state. So that is our prime objective, sir. And now I will request Mr. Rajiv Bora, Additional Chief Secretary of Government of Assam, to come and launch this scheme, sir. Sir, please. Now, sir, I will request you to cut the ribbon and launch this awareness campaign.
Sir, it's your book, baby.
Sir, now I will request you to launch the AV. We have created an AV which will go along with this van to create the awareness.
This is this one. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you. Tata Power Solar.
Tata Power Solar. Your rooftop can generate savings up to rupees 50,000 annually for 25 years. Your rooftop, your savings account.
And then, sir, we have created a radio jingle also, which will be played, and there is a toll-free number. Mm-hmm. You know, where will be placed this van? We'll educate the consumer about their benefits, how they need to maintain, what will be the financing scheme, and whoever interested, they can call to this this toll-free number. And there is a SMS this thing, so they can just place solar space. Then the city name, because it is Pan India.
Yeah, I just want to hear. Can I just ask Secretary Government of India, sir? Good morning. Hello. Hello. Haan ji, sir. Secretary sahab wo bol rahe hain kya? Acha. Acha, main aapko call back kar raha hu 5 minute. Sorry.
And sir, if somebody is interested, they can just type solar space, then the city name, here will be the Guwahati, and to send it to 56677, and automatically it will get diverted to the the call center, and they will call, and our sales team will go, and they will brief about everything. And we have also created a jingle.
What is the jingle?
Jingle, sir, it will be played in the radios and this thing.
Oh, okay.
The black.
Today, my daddy opened a new savings account for me. He installed the Tata Power Solar Rooftop on our ideal rooftop space. My daddy told me that this will save up to rupees 50,000 annually on our ever-rising electricity bill. My daddy promised me to take me on a holiday once again this year. Thank you, Tata Power Solar. I love you.
Your rooftop, your savings account. Go solar with India's number one rooftop solar company, Tata Power Solar. SMS Solar, space your city to 56677.
And sir, Tata Power Solar, which is the 100% subsidiary of Tata Power, became the number one EPC in India since last 5 years. We have been awarded this thing. And this vehicle will go 30 days, sir, across Guwahati. Mm-hmm. And then in second phase, we will go to the other tier 2 cities of entire Assam.
Where, which other cities will you be going to?
Sir, Jorhat will be there, then Baroni will be there, and we'll take the input from all of you, sir, which are the city where you want to do this campaign. Because ultimate objective is, sir, to cover it the entire Assam in the next 1 year.
You'll cover even Upper Assam?
Yes, everything.
Okay.
We'll do that. Now, sir, I will request all of you to come and flag off this vehicle, then this vehicle will move and they will do this thing. We have also created all these leaflets, sir, with all the financial scheme and the benefit of this thing. So I will distribute all of these to this thing, sir. This is one for this will give the overall idea, what is this thing about. So, ultimate objective is, sir, to promote solar. Whether it is Tata Power Solar or anyone else, that doesn't matter. But ultimately, thing is that, and in addition to that, sir, we are also energy savings and energy, audit also. We have created this thing. So, in addition to that, if somebody is interested to do the energy audit their house or the industry, that can also be done. So there is a number they can call and the detailed energy audit and other.
Okay, I see. Okay.
Yeah, along with that. Because in that case, sir, solar will reduce their daily consumption and the energy will be able to do the day and night.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, where is your office going to be?
Sir, here our dealers are there, our sales team is there. They are represented from Guwahati. They will be here. So, they are based at Guwahati, sir. Our sales team is there. And call center is there. We will be all rooted through this call center. So, the major idea is to, the end-to-end service, sir.
Uh-huh.
Because consumers should not go here and there. From logging the requirement up to the maintenance, the end-to-end Tata Power Solar will provide. Thanks, sir. And I will request all of you to flag up this vehicle. And really thank you, all of you, to come to this, you know, this awareness campaign, sir. And we are really, you know, happy, sir, that all of you are able to...
Thank you so much. I think, personally, I think I have become more aware now of what
sir, you
is
know a lot of things, you know,
in solar. And good to know that, you know, you have Tata Power has finally come to Assam.
Yes, sir. Please.
Sir, just 2 minutes,
they will just close this thing.
Yeah.
There is a provision in building bylaws.
Uh-huh.
Central government.